think it would be again more or less similar to what I said earlier, where I think to be the person that you want to be, and I truly believe that you can only achieve that when you have firstly accepted yourself for who you are and what you are, with all your pluses, minuses, your flaws. You have to first love yourself and accept yourself for the way you are, to then be able to go out there and say, you know what, this is who I am and this is what I stand for. Saying this earlier, someone was asking me. I think it very simply boils down to being the person that you want to be. You know, I think I grew up in a family where there's me and a sister and my mom, and my father's the only male person in the house. And all of us have a voice. You know, if we had an opinion, we were allowed to share. You know, my parents never said, oh, you have to, or my father never said, oh, you know, you have to do this and you have to do that.